Barney's magic shell. Hey, this is Shy for life. So after the events of Daisy and the Dragons, all of the kids had traveled back into the school because today is the magic show in school. Kevin Winkle sure does love magic a lot. He likes to do magic tricks all around the world, and he even does some for everyone.
I am so glad we saved those three kids from Maleficent. We did a great job.
I'm glad our work here is done. Oh, hello there. Periwinkle sure loves magic tricks, because today we are setting up a magic show in school.
Hey, do you wanna see how Periwinkle's magic trick goes? Oh great, then let's watch carefully.
Peri, Pocus, Ogus, Crocus.
Wow, Periwinkle did some magic on Barney, and look, there he is.
Oh Periwinkle, that is a very cool trick. Oh Annie, I'm glad you saved the three kids. And the dragons helped you out.
Oh, thanks, Barney. I'm glad we saved them from Maleficent, and they are safe and sound again.
Wow, that's a cool trick that Periwinkle has for you.
He sure does. I bet everyone is gonna see a magic show. You know anything about magic tricks?
He sure does. Kids, look what Vaughn is doing. He is making the very last part, and it all comes down to the last wire to finish the episode.
Oh, you are right, Stephanie. He is making the very last part. I hope we will see how it ends.
That's so awesome, because you defeated Maleficent. Vaughn is starting to make the very last part. As you can see, Periwinkle loves magic tricks, so I think Barney will be a magician.
That's right, so watch what happens when we put magic on the black and white spotted hat on Stephanie's head.
Hurry, Pocus, Ogus, Crocus!
Hat. Hat, 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 hat. Wow, that's a great trick that you made it big. Hey Blue, is there any tricks that Barney will do?
Oh, that sounds like a great idea, Blue. We can play Blue's Clues to figure this out.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really great game, yeah!
So we have to remember that we need to find all three paw prints, and they will be on the clues. Hey, let's make that paw print disappear. Abracadabra.
Hey, that's a pretty nice trick, Barney. You know I wear this magician costume, you know? I got lots of things and tricks to do.
Oh, wow. That's a pretty cool costume side table drawer. I bet you are seeing the magic show right here. Oh, thanks, side table. Well, can you help us figure what magic trick can we perform at the magic show? Oh, great. Let's go look for clues.
We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue, a clue.
Well, maybe this could help us track down the clues.
No, a clue on the wand.
Oh yes, I think I am holding a wand, so I guess a wand is our first clue. Well, we better write this clue down in our handy dandy
notebook.
Yes, our notebooks. Let's draw a wand. Let's draw two straight lines here, and then a little oval here, and a little line. That's make a wand. So what magic trick Barney perform at the magic show with a wand, do you know?
Oh, we are not sure about this, but I wonder if we can look for more clues that will help us figure it out.
Looks like somebody had used that ladder. Well, I guess the paint buckets are missing. Hey, maybe you can use the box to make them appear.
Hurry, Pocus, Ogus, Crocus!
Wow, there's the paint buckets. It's inside the box. That's where we left them.
Pardon us, Periwinkle, and hold on to this magic tricks, cause I heard there's a clue on a wand.
Oh, sorry, Ryder. I knew you had to come check out the magic show that Periwinkle and I are performing.
Never mind, Periwinkle, but have you seen the Recess Gang? They should come out in a second.
Sorry, we're here. There is a paw print on the magic wand, and we had to draw it in, but here we are. your first guests to see the magic show.
Oh, you are right. We are the first guests to see the magic show in school.
Yes, we are. But we got a call from Little Miss Magic. She needs a picture of a magic show. I hope we will send a picture after we are done with this.
Well, stand back, Dynamites, Spongebob, Periwinkle, and Stefani. We will show you some magic we got.
There we go, that looks pretty magic, guys. I bet she will love this.
That's a great picture you made, and I love it. Thanks for making the picture for me.
Oh, you are very welcome, Little Miss Magic.
I'm glad that picture is magically, and she loved it. I wonder where Barney is. Maybe he's at the stage. So Barney, I guess this is a stage to do some magic tricks at. That's where the grand performance is.
Yes, indeed. I think I'm gonna choose you, Ashley. You're gonna be on the stage with me.
Oh, that's a good choice, Barney. I can't wait to be on stage with you. This will be really cool if I be on stage.
So what about clues? Did we find one yet? Nope. Neither did us. We'll have to keep looking.
Yes, we had to keep a look for clues. Let's split up and look around for more clues. That will help us figure out the trick that you will do.
Oh.